Got his third basket of the night right there. The Bulls leading by 8. Now Jordan. And count that bucket right there. He keeps with it, and now a free throw shot for him.
Covering.
And here is Cartwright. 4 on the shot clock. Michael to shoot, and the Bulls tack on 2
more. Percentage has been way down compared to what he normally does. I think that.
And then Jordan slams it in.
Boy, he flushes it with such strength, Kevin.
Yeah, how about that one, Clark? He continues to top himself.
Yeah, he's outdoing himself, isn't he?
And they double up Jordan. Elo covering. And that's a new career high for Jordan. He has passed the mark of 63 points he put up against the Celtics in the playoffs.
Kevin, just shot after shot going down for him. This could be one of the greatest performances in the history that you and I are privileged to see right here tonight.
Here are the Bulls now. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Jordan takes off, and it's Jordan with the jam. And Jordan keeps climbing. That's point number 66 for him.
So far, it's been a challenge. He's been unable to get it going here in the fourth.
Elo against Jordan. And good with the shot. And the whistle blows for the contact and a chance for one more.
Boy, this is fun to watch. This guy is putting on a show right now. He's making it look really easy.
We've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm living life right now, man. This is what I'ma do till it's over. Till it's over. But it's far from over. All right. Long me. Long as someone.